RCMP in New Brunswick are still awaiting autopsy results on a family of three who were found shot to death in their Balmoral home Sunday night. Now, police believe the deaths of 35-year-old Claude Chabot, his 33-year-old wife Raymond, and their 8-year-old daughter Karine are a murder-suicide. They won't say who fired the gun. Police are expected to release more information tomorrow morning.